Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be painting Justice League. Today's also going to be kind of a review video on these Neon Knights glow phosphorescent paints. That means they glow both in the dark and with UV light. So let's see how they go.
Da 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 da
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Oh, and in case I don't see you, good afternoon and good night.
So overall, I actually like these paints. I will state that the neon lights did throw me off a little bit. The red came out a little more as pink than anything, and it kind of confused me in the beginning, but once you put on a couple of coats, it makes it a lot better. Here I'm showing you guys with a UV light, which is a regular old UV flashlight I got online. I'll leave a link to that in the description box below, as well as all the paint that I've used here. But these glow extremely well after being left in a sunny spot for a long time or being held under a UV light for a long time. And this is the end result after the UV light is turned off. And as you can see more of the neon lights than you can the glow. Overall, I do highly suggest these paints. Unfortunately, my Glowmanex white paint came completely hard, so I wasn't able to use that, but the other colors show up beautifully. I can't wait to use them in future projects. You guys stay tuned for more, and I can't wait to see you next time. Bye!